Martin Luther was a great admirer of the life and faith of both Felix Mendelssohn and Johann Sebastian Bach. As in the lives of these two great composers, Luther loved the scriptures and was often seen strolling the paths of Wittenberg with a Bible in hand. Luther believed that next to the Word of God, music was the greatest gift.